The 1990s saw the rise of the World Wide Web as a new forum for the exchange of information, and predominantly that most importantly included the circulation of images between users with increased speed and a wider reach in a larger audience. One can think of this as the backdrop for the later stages of the exhibition, where you see an increased emphasis on multiplicity. For example, Wolfgang Tillmans' study center tables, where collages of various types of imagery are sort of linked together as a kind of reflection on that moment in time, to Hans-Peter Feldman's use of the front pages of newspapers from around the world depicting the World Trade Center attacks in their various formats as presented by various news organizations.